Hello, YouTube world. MacDaddy1911A1 here with the Shade Tree Survivalist. What you're looking at is my Alice Large backpack, and I have did a little bit of rearranging on it after receiving some advice from a viewer, oldfmfcorpman, and he recommended I stretch the sleeping bag out the long way and wrap it up in this, something waterproof, and pretty much wrap it around the backpack. And I had seen that in photographs from World War I, World War II, and even as far back as the Civil War and so forth, where they took their little sleeping mat or bag, whatever they had, or blankets, and they rolled them up, and they pretty much attached them to the frame or to their pack, whatever they were hauling, like this. It's a great idea, and I always carry a tarp, a camouflage tarp for shelter, and I also carry this burlap screen. It is designed for hunters to make, you know, a hide so they can still see out, but well, that's what I was going to use it for. I was going to use it to camouflage whatever position I happen to be in, as well as the tarp. And so what I did is I laid out the tarp, well, the burlap, then the tarp over it, and then the sleeping bag, and rolled it all up, tied it up, and secured it to the pack. And as of right now, the only extra strap I had is this black one here, so it sticks out quite a bit, but we will solve that problem, you can be assured. But wanted to do a quick video and give credit where credit is due. So thank you very much, old FMF Corman.